So after 3 hours of irrelevant grinding, I finally did it. We get to play Testify after like 5 years. This is going to be interesting, actually. This is actually recording after I did Testify in the community tab, so I just wanted to say, this took like 5 hours of gameplay just to get here. I'm not joking. Like, this was actually like, this took a while. Now I'm actually making a decision to keep playing the game normally as it was intended to, or just screw my chance of seeing Tartar 2 ever again. So, yep, here we are. Honestly, this is Arkea's final boss, basically. Tempestissimo used to be the hardest, but this is a new hard one, so we're gonna hop right into it. Here we go.
Thank you.
Hi, yeah, I'm not gonna edit way too much, but I just wanna say that, this, the next, like, few minutes is just gonna be the credits, unless you wanna stay and see who did all this crap. That was, like, really cool. Yeah, just, I mean, do what you want. I mean, I'm not gonna stop you. But after the credits, though, there's gonna be the rewards that you get from beating the game, I guess. So, I don't know, I guess I'll put a timestamp for that, if you don't want to watch the credits. So, I'm gonna shut up and let you do, your thing. Bye. Thank you.